Hi guys, Farmer Steve here. Welcome for another video. Today we're playing on my server and it's harvest time. I'm trying to stop up there. So we're gonna get on to harvest. Guys, if you want to play on the server, it's free to play for anyone. But I'm gonna have to get one of these. I know what. Got the auger working. Yeah, this server is free to play for anyone. Details on my server. You can just log in, get the mod to jump on here. If you do need anything, just holler, shout me on Discord and I'll jump on, make your farm manager or something. I'll get it for you, whatever. Load into the full tank as you can. There you go. Let's just try and find the sweet spot on that. There you go. Yeah, I'm loading on the train, I think, today. Go back and unload this again. Beautiful. Guys, don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you like the video, and then please subscribe to my channel. Like I say, you can join this server anytime you want. It's on 24/7, up to 16 players. So yeah, if you want to jump on, we're gonna do this other. Just change tractors. We have two tractors, we have one each side. So keep messing about. We'll need to get a few bits for this one, this farm. We're on the Lakeport 4X map. New map from Jim's Game Stream. Nice little map, not big, little big. So I should have sprayed it with the weeds. The other one, so tabbing all the way through. I'm gonna have to jump backwards and forwards. I think I'm gonna set the combine down. Take it. Emptying them every 2 seconds. Today, what's wrong with me? God, it's bad. This is a non, we're using non-seasoned on this map. There is a seasoned map out on in testing at the moment. It's in alpha, or the alpha being testing at the moment. That's what that be released fairly soonish. Which you shouldn't really have to. And guys, if you bought the DLC, it is most of them available on Modland. So if you did, you don't have to, you can just go to Modland and download most of them. So this will pull up again, yeah. Because I think I'm going to swap these out with some bigger combines. These are big fields here. I'll see what we got in the combines in a minute. Oops, missed it again. There we go, what we got here. We have a little jump out. Now 77s. Okay, let's have a look, see what we can do. What should we get? We've got the Challenger, which is it's not a big tank. Massey. Is it 200,000? I do like that Massey. Oh, Sonic. I think we want the 7990s. And what we've got? 74, 76, 76. What shall we have? Shall we get the tracks? I actually like that. Let's give it a number. Let's have a look on what we've got. What we got? Chopper, standard, advance. We get advance. Pipe. Let's get a long pipe. Let's get that one. We get that one. I think we'll buy two of them. We've got the 279.90s. So what we do now, we go to the shop. We reset the vehicle on this map. Once you reset it, it will go down to there where we'll see the blue spots there. So the respawn, so you don't have to drive them all. And we gotta find them now. This is the problem. Comes here. What colour were they? I can't remember what they turn up as. Let's just jump in one of these. Alright, let's run down and get these combines. And then we'll put them on the field, I think. These are the ones that we're using up for my tournament, so download, check the mods and safety. I'm trying to find them. There are so many mods. I don't know what's private now and what's not. So I use ones I know are not public. Right, let's go down here. These little things have to work. Harvester. I got that one down the end. recently. Oh, dude, I'll put these on the side of the road. There's the ones on the side of the road for a minute. Fields are really big. Guys, if you do want a map change, just let me know and I will change it. Why is that tractor gone like that? Okay, changing it over. Jump on the other one. Change these over. Run, 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 run. Come on, come on, run faster. You press F to jump in the trunk. Oh, mine's because I've been on playing GTA. Belly dump trailers. We've got a few other bits and pieces there. We've got finished finding home for. But I get 5 minutes. I think I'll buy a couple more of these to add to our collection. So at least we've got 4 combined on go. Check out my last video because it is the mods for the release November Patreons for Lambo Mods. I'll put the description if you wish to join Lambo Mods Patreon. Get some excellent mods. You get them about a month early or 2 months early, depending on how we'll be attested before anyone else gets them. From Lambo Mods, Winston, Jim's Gamer Stream, and Bishops. All of them together and make excellent mods. And a bit of advertisement for them. check out Mabo Mods YouTube, because there is handy modding information on that. I will put a link down to that one at the bottom description. Go back to this one. This is what these over. I'm trying to work out. Just see what this other convoy is doing. Oh, she's nearly full. Okay, let's go down here. See what the old master's on. Old builds, I can see down here. It's 48 and it's, what is it, canola. Okay, I'll put the file in and get the store next. Got something for bales. We do decide to get some animals, which I suppose we will sooner or later. That's just right. It's going to be slow unloading, by the looks of it. No, not too bad. Okay, so the train's gone already. So, we're going to have to put it down here a bit more. It's not showing up on the map on here. did. We stopped, but obviously not. So I'm gonna have to mess about trying to stop it again. Oh well. It stole my corn! How dare it stole my corn. Let's go down and have this other pond one more round. Gonna do that. Jump on that now. There she is. This is what decided to go all the way down the bottom. Dumb AI. This is the end. And on that note, guys, I will be finishing here. Let's just empty this combine. I will try and do a bit more while I'm on here for a bit. There we go. So we can get this trailer pulled first, quick. See how cool this one is. Maybe we should go one time that right tonight. I'm just going to get the dump trailer in a minute. Trying to stop this combine, stop this train again. Get it done. Not much more we're gonna get in there, not a lot. Is this one nearly full? Stay stopped. I don't know why that kept stopped, but that's the gate for you. Yeah. Like I said before, I wish they could learn off of these off some of the other games, to be honest, or Farm Sim, whichever ones I'll call them. Some of the graphics, the vehicles and everything else are a lot better. The scenes on GTA are a lot better because you don't actually need to put wheels on boats or anything, they can float automatically. I don't know how they do it. Pretty cool how they do it. Alright, are we empty? Looks like we are, yep. Okay guys, on that note, don't forget that I'm going to close up for today. Please hit the subscribe button and please hit the like button and we will see you next time. So bye for now.